What's good, everybody? Need my knee here today. We're about to look at the devil all the time. I swear, it's the name of the movie. I swear that's the name of the movie. That's all it is. This is a new Netflix original starring your boy from Spider-Man Homecoming. That the little dude, I forgot his name, but the look at the who actually played the Spider-Man. This is actually starring him. And I believe this is actually his first horror movie that he's actually playing. I want to say his name is Tom Holden. Holland, I want to say that's what his name is. I'm not exactly sure. But, you know, this is his movie, and let's see what popping with it. So, without further ado, let's get out. Let's go.
Happy birthday, Arlen.
Happy birthday, honey.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, he's like a grown teenager.
This was your daddy's.
Why would you give him a gun?
Brought back from the war. It's time to pass it on.
Who passes on a gun?
It's the best present I ever got. Thank you.
How and why people from two points on a map without even a straight line between them can be connected is at the heart of our story in Knock'em Stiff.
Mm. You ever think about how we ended up orphans living in the same house?
I know what my daddy did.
Oh, you walk up to him and just cold cocked him.
Some people would say it's just dumb luck.
You take pictures?
I do. I see a smile pretty enough to photograph, that is.
He's all plans and temple
tell you it was God's plan.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
That ain't no preacher. He's as bad as they got on the damn radio.
When people look back on it, they had no other choice.
There's a lot of no good sons of bitches out there.
Okay.
Excuse me, preacher.
You got time for a sinner.
You know, I studied something. It's called the delusion. A belief that is untrue.
It is our delusion.
Oh, hell no.
That wait, lead what us the? To sin. Delusions!
Some people were born just so they could be buried.
What I'm about to do, I do because I have to.
Okay.
Not because I want to.
Okay, so it's not a horror movie, it's a thriller. But, first things first, did that dude literally just take a box of spiders and just drop them on his head? I just pulled them out. What the hell? Wow, okay. I want to say this semi-based on a true story, what I want to say, but I'm not exactly sure. I'll have to double check that again. But dude, that's just crazy. This dude posing as a preacher, I'm assuming, is basically just going out. He's actually using that as a stepping stone to kill people. Wow, that's sick. You know, I mean, it's good to see, you know, Tom Holliday, which I got Holland, which I'm glad to see he out there, you know, doing the thing. It's good to see him actually getting out there, getting these bigger roles other than just Spider-Man. Because he played a big part in that 8 too. But, you know, this is actually good. It's actually good to see him doing that. So I'm proud of that, man. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end it right there. And I hope you enjoyed the video. You know, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And if you haven't gotten a chance to catch the Resident Evil live gameplay, be sure to check that out. I'm going to make sure I try to put that somewhere up in here in the the icon above over here or whatever. And again, shout out to all my new subscribers. Welcome to the D-Money X. Be sure you hit that notification chain button below. Be part of the notification chain game. And meantime, between time, I'll see you when I see you. Holla at your boy. Peace.